Oh my god!
Look at his lips.
Okay, so you guys want us to reduce some of the mala places, right? But I feel that it's not exciting enough.
Yeah, so today we are gonna try one of the spiciest mala in Singapore. Let's go!
Okay, so we are here. This place is located at Chinatown Point. So let's go in.
Okay, so this place is Tam Zai Sam Go, and they are from Hong Kong, and they are very famous for their mee sian. And I heard that they have one of the spiciest mala in Singapore, so that's why we came here.
Okay, so now let's take a look at the menu.
Okay.
But I don't know how to order it because you see, there's a lot of things.
Yeah, you see here.
Order your mee sian as easy as 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
So like you get to choose the topping and then soup base and then your spicy level.
Yeah, everything is customizable here.
It's like endless combination. It says endless combination.
You see, they have a lot of different soup base to choose from, and so before we try the spiciest mala in Singapore, maybe you should try the other soup base first also. I see they have my favorite tomato soup, and maybe you should try the ula and san suan.
Okay, so we have settled with the soup base, right? So now I think we need help with the toppings. Yeah. Because there are too many toppings,
really. Really a lot, eh. Don't know what to order.
We need some recommendations.
Yes.
So can you recommend 什么 toppings 吗?
Actually, for our toppings, our fish ball, our fish cake, and the cuttlefish ball is imported from Hong Kong. You can try. It's really nice.
Okay. So the fish ball, fish cake, and cuttlefish ball.
Yes, okay. Right. 请问您的辣度要多少呢?
I don't know leh, because got like 10 different kind of levels, you know.
Yeah, normally it's only 小辣、中辣、大辣. This one got a lot leh.
Then we should get one quarter.
Yeah, we should try the one quarter. Okay,
yeah, because later right, we'll be eating the spiciest mala. So we will start small first.
Yeah, okay, let's order.
So the appetizers are all here.
Wow.
So the food is served.
Okay, so we're gonna try three different soup bases before we try the spiciest mala. So we have the tomato soup, which is non-spicy.
So we have the pula and san suan. Looks very good, eh, because we added a lot of toppings.
Yeah. Okay, so shall we try the tomato soup base first?
Okay, let's try.
Let's try the soup first. Mm. It's very rich, eh.
It's right. Very different from like the tomato soup outside.
Yeah, because they made it with fresh tomatoes. For the tomato soup base, right, we added pork, fish ball, and also wonton.
Yeah, so it's very good because you can like put whatever toppings you want.
Mm.
Let's try the mee sian, which is one of like their main thing here.
It's very nice, eh. And also the mee sian, right, is freshly made one. Anyway, you cannot choose the noodles here because they only have mee sian.
Yeah, which is their signature. So now we're gonna try the another soup base, san suan.
Whoa.
I think I never eat before, eh.
Yeah, so like you know, usually people eat like suan la tang, right? So this is even more complex than suan la tang. It's like spicier than suan la tang.
Very flavorful also.
You know, for people who like to eat spicy but you don't want to always eat mala, right? This is actually a good alternative.
Next is the hu la.
Ooh.
Okay, let's try the soup first. Oh, it's very peppery.
Yeah.
I mean like bak kut teh like that.
Very nice. Yeah.
Oh, but this one like more spicy than the other two.
You know there's another way to eat the mee sian is with this minced pork topping.
So this is actually a topping that you can actually add on. So what you have to do right is actually take this like that. And then you put the mee sian over.
Whoa. Nice.
Mm. This one really another way of eating.
Yeah. Anyway, watch till the end because we have created our very own bowl for you to try. Okay, so we are done trying all the other soup bases. Now we are going to eat the spiciest mala in Singapore.
So the spicy level 11, right, it's not in the menu, it's here. Double extra hot can be added.
Okay.
This is the 10 level, but got level 11. And we're gonna order that.
Okay.
Soon after.
Oh, the spiciest mala is here.
God, it smells really spicy, eh.
Level 11.
I think I give up.
Give up?
Yeah, give up.
Yeah, prepare something for you.
Wow, so sweet.
Milk tea.
Okay, so we are going to challenge to see who can finish the bowl in the fastest time.
Yeah, I got a timer here. Are you ready?
No.
Smell it first.
So what will the winner get?
Okay, the winner right will get $500.
Wow.
From the loser, must pay now one eh.
Okay. I'm gonna win. I wanna win your $500. Look at this, damn spicy. Okay. Shall we start?
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Wow, damn spicy. My ear very young, I know. I think I cannot already eh.
Huh?
Very spicy, really very spicy, I'm not kidding.
Okay, 1 minute already.
Can I ask people to help me? It's really very spicy. My tongue right is numb already. I cannot feel anything. Oh, what's that?
I'm gonna cry already.
Oh, it's very, very spicy, eh.
Oh, sweating already.
I think I have to give up eh, I'm so sorry to let everyone down. I thought I can finish but I cannot. I cannot even put the noodles inside my mouth right now. It's like burning, I don't feel anything, it's numb.
Okay, so you must think that I'm joking just now right?
Yeah,
what Yancy, right?
I think you're acting eh.
Oh, you
confirm
think?
Confirm he's acting.
Oh, okay.
He want people to comment say that, oh Ben is so poor thing.
Okay, never mind. You try. Let's start lah.
Anyway, I'm someone that cannot eat spicy also.
Liar.
I really cannot.
Start.
Okay, one tip right is you have to blow until it's cold first. Cause when it's hot right and spicy right.
Double kill.
Oh, okay. Wow, 你吃很大口 eh.
Wow, I cannot put. Oh, fuck, I
fucking feel. No, try the soup. You must try the soup. Nice.
You know, this is more spicy than the
what?
Korean spicy noodles times 2.
This is times 10 bar.
Whoa.
Hey, so you put it out. You really think it will work, man? Maybe this is really the trick, eh? To blow until it's like not so hot. Wow, you're cool, eh? Your eyes. Oh my god!
Okay, so faster take a look at the bowl. This is Ben's.
This
bowl.
Is mine.
This is mine.
Oh my god.
Okay, obviously, I won. But I suggest y'all don't torture yourself. Y'all just come here and order the normal mala. It's really very nice.
But for those who can eat very spicy, yeah. Like, you can order this.
Yeah. But for us, cannot.
Yay! Thank you.
Such a scam.
Oh my god, look at his lips. Oh my god.
So we actually saw someone right that ordered the spicy level 11, the one that we ate just now. But she's like okay.
Yeah, she just keep eating. Maybe we should go and ask her if she's okay.
Hello.
Hi.
What are you eating?
The mala soup.
Is it the level 11?
Yeah.
Now we tried just now there. Cannot finish. But you are like finishing already.
Oh my god.
I like their very spicy mala soup.
You can drink the soup, man, because just now I cannot even drink it.
Can, and their soup is very nice.
Try, drink.
Oh my god.
It's not spicy.
It is spicy, but it is drinkable, like comfortable.
Drinkable?
So I heard just now y'all were like having a challenge, right?
Yeah.
You want to challenge me
instead? No! I don't want, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
So for those who are interested to come down to Tham Zai Sam Paw to try their noodles, right? And if you don't know what to order, we have actually created a bowl for you guys to order. So this is the Ben Ran Away bowl. So we have picked our favorite ingredients and our favorite soup base. Yeah. So for our Ben Ran Away bowl, right, the toppings consist of chicken, lettuce, and also my favorite cuttlefish ball.
Yeah.
And the soup base is mala soup. The spicy level is 1/4 mild.
But you can choose your spicy level when you order.
So you guys can go down to any of your outlets to try out our Ben Ran Away bowl and let us know what you think. Faster go order Ben Ran Away bowl. Okay, so thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe to us and click on the notification bell button so you get notified when we upload new videos. And remember to follow us on our Instagram, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!